In front of me is Motorola Moto E7 Power, and let me show you some of the secret codes that you can use on this device. So at first you need to enter your phone dialer, as that's the place where we will be entering those codes. Tap on keypad then, and let's start with asterisk pound 4636 pound asterisk. And as you can see here, we've got test and mode. It's performed by Google, so you can find some interesting stuff here. And these are phone info, user statistics, and also Wi-Fi details. Let me start with this, the first step, which is phone information. And here you can check your email number, phone number, if your SIM card is included, obviously. Then current network, signal strength, voice service, voice network time, and so on. This panel also allows you to run a ping test. To do it, just mark it. And here you've got the answer. So this is it. Let me go back. Then under user statistics, you can find detailed statistics regarding your apps. So you can find here usage time and also last time used. So here it is. And you can smoothly check, for example, Google or media storage. It's up to you. And finally, we've got Wi-Fi information right here. And you can reach Wi-Fi APA, Wi-Fi configuration, and also Wi-Fi status. In APA, you will find disable network, disconnect network, configured networks, enable network, and the whole connection info in general. Then under Wi-Fi configuration, you will be able to read very advanced info regarding the Wi-Fi that you are connected right now. And then in one Wi-Fi status, smoothly refresh it, you can check the status of your current network. And also this panel allows you to run a ping test. And this is it. So that would be all for this one. Let me go back. Another code that you can use here is asterisk pound 426 pound asterisk. And as you can see here, we've got FCM diagnostic mode, where you can check events and also status. If you'd like to enroll some more details, tap on more and select advanced view. And here it is. As you can see, now you've got all info that can be placed here, like under events in FCM diagnostic mode. So let me go back. Another code that is truly useful, it's also performed by Google, and it is asterisk pound 225 pound asterisk. And here we've got the calendar info, where you can check all events, not connected with your family only, but in this group, and in all calendars that you have connected with this Motorola. So it's just way more comfortable to enter this code and see all upcoming events instead of scrolling all the calendars in your device and also in your notebook, for example. So this is it. Let me go back. And the last code that I would like to show you today is a very useful code, also the shortest one. It is asterisk pound 06 pound. And as you can see, this one will show you both of your email numbers and also serial number. And this is it. Just mark OK, and then you can go back to standard usage of your phone. And this is it. That would be all. Thank you for watching. Please subscribe our channel and leave the thumbs up.